Remember, answer in terms of how things should be, not how they are.